Hello and welcome back to Red Gaming Tech. My name is Amata. Today is the 29th of October and I'm here as always to give you a daily dose of your latest gaming news. This time I'm bringing you some news from Xbox Live as it has been revealed by Microsoft and on an official statement on the Xbox Wire that an update to the Xbox Live terms of use will go live this week and will actually require players to commit to keeping your personal information up to date. And basically the new terms of use are currently rolling out and will appear when you log in to your Xbox Live account. Now, Microsoft is saying that the main change is that the terms of use will now request that you ensure your personal information is current. Microsoft is claiming that this requirement is for security purposes as information will be used as a check for other apps that connect to Xbox Live. As a theoretical example, Microsoft may compare the personal information between both Netflix and Microsoft's accounts to ensure that they both match. Now, as I said previously, there is an official statement from Microsoft, which I of course will read through for you now, and it reads as such, quote, "Protecting your account from unauthorized access and fraud is a top priority for us. It helps keep Xbox Live safer and more secure for everyone. That's why the TOU asks all users to commit to keeping their contact information up to date. By the way, now is the time to great time to make sure your security proofs are valid and accessible to you. More app experiences available via Xbox Live are provided by a partner with whom you may have a separate online account. If you choose to link this account with your Xbox Live account, we confirm key data points across the account by sharing data such as your name, address, email address, and birth date with the partner. In this TOU update, customers agree to allow Microsoft to share this information in this manner." Now, I think this is naturally going to raise some privacy concerns. Now, naturally, you would have had to enter your personal information when signing up for Xbox Live, given that it is a paid service. So I don't think it's unreasonable to expect people to keep that information up to date. But I think there will be some concerns, especially thanks to the reveal back in July that Microsoft did allow the NSA to access emails, video calls, and SkyDrive data on Microsoft accounts. I think people might be less willing to keep their information relevant than they would have been previously, and I think some people may have an issue with this, but from the sounds of it, it's pretty much you have to do it if you want to continue using the Xbox Live service. And I would imagine that this will still carry over to the Xbox One when it's released in a little while. So there you have it, the latest news from Xbox Live. Be curious to hear your thoughts, any concerns you may have and that kind of stuff. Always good to hear from you guys. Anyway, that is me done for this video. Hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time.